The most exciting part about what I do is getting to be different characters at all times, you know. Being an actress, I can be a doctor, I can be a banker, I can be anybody. I can be a princess, I can be a maibobo, I can be anybody. So that's really exciting that I get to enter everyone's shoes. I think by speaking the truth, I can be able to make a difference in the society, you know, to speak their truth to kubavugira, you know what I'm saying? So to talk about my country and to be able to tell our stories, that's something I think that's really positive, because a lot of times we have people from the West who are trying so hard to tell our stories for us, but I'm in the position where I can tell our stories, which is really positive. A lot of times people are like, oh, did somebody ask you to write that? Or like, was it imposed? I'm like, no, I actually thought about that. I actually wanted to write that. So yeah, I wish people would really see that it comes from me. When it's all said and done, I think I want to be remembered as an artist, not just an actress or a poet, but an artist, you know, somebody who could relate to all forms of art, and somebody who spoke out for Rwanda, you know. Yeah, I want to be recognized as a Rwandan artist. Yes.